everyone, welcome back to another video for season 2 of Christmas Stuff at Stores. We are at the Eastern Hills Mall to check out Mr. Christmas for their last Christmas, so let's see if anything's changed from last year, and let's get into the video. Right off the bat, you have a Mother Mary Jesus thing, along with several fake trees, just like last year. The unfortunate thing is that last year this was my Christmas special, not thinking that this mall was going to end up shutting down. Last year, I want to say that was around the time that this mall was quote unquote making its major comeback. But this year, my Christmas special will be Cranax, so stay tuned for that. Otherwise, enjoy what you see here. This is like their fake tree department, I guess you could say. There's all the little fake neon setup. I remember that from last year. Along with what looks like some handmade ornaments. Now, Mr. Christmas actually is in 3 spaces. This is the first one, which is an old Zales, and their main store is in an old shoe department. And then they have this 3rd store, which actually opened up recently. Yeah. Got all your fake wreaths on this wall. Absolute shame it's gonna not be here for much longer. Yeah. Got elf climbing the tree. Bunch of stockings back here. Alright everyone, let's mosey our way on down to the main section of the store. Good, how are you? Merry Christmas. Alright, just talked to the owner. He's extremely nice and maybe considering McKinley Mall as a possibility, which I'm all for, as most of you know at this point, I work for the mall. Yeah. Kind of get capturing a lot of this stuff before it's gone. Love the tree up there. Got another Santa display, some inflatable bells, along with the Grinch. The Grinch that's stealing Christmas from the Eastern Hills Mall. Got their main sign up there. This is the main stuff. They have a small Halloween section right here. I know exactly where this carpet came from. Macy's. They used to use that in their men's department. Got their little Santa picture with Santa in front of the fire, along with a small antique department. Yeah, this is like their little antique section back here. wonder if any of the stuff came from Niagara Emporium, because there's a lot more than I remember from last year, antique-wise. Wouldn't be surprised if this came from Niagara. Ornament display in the center. These look vintage. Got a Santa mailbox. This either came from Lowe's or Macy's, because both of them have had this, so don't know. Well, anyway, guys, that's all for this video. It's kind of depressing walking around here just knowing that this is Mr. Christmas's last Christmas, but it was still nice to see it lit up one more time. So, as always, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you guys again in the next video. So, until next time, guys, goodbye and Merry Christmas.